Everybody's number one question is, can they make it to Vancouver on a single charge?